Welcome to my channel, Jhenny Kimba. Ngayon magluluto ako ng shrimp curry. Ito yung mga ingredients niya. So ito yung mga ingredients, guys. Garlic, onion, maglalagay ako ng green chili, shrimp, so cauliflower, broccoli, carrots, and butternut. So ang gagamitin kong oil ay ghee, pure ghee. At saka meron din siyang lychees. Lalagyan siya ng lychees, black pepper, garlic salt, and then coconut milk. Ito yung green curry. So now, start cooking. We put the ghee oil. So now we wait. We need to heat the ghee. So now it's put the garlic. Mag-brown siya. Now, put the onion. So now we put the So now I put the vegetables. Ipahuli ko yung broccoli dahil madali ito. Maluto. Ito muna ang unahin ko. Lagyan ko na siya ng sauce. Ito yung coconut milk. Ayan, coconut milk. Hanggang lalapot yan. Tatakpan ko muna. So, tatakpan ko muna. So, now, I put now the curry. Ito yung curry paste. Green curry paste.
Estimated on me. Yan, malapot na siya. So now I put the leches. Then I put the black pepper. And then the garlic salt. Guys, lalagyan ko siya ng isang cubes ng sugar. Nakalimutan ko sabihin. Para tapos yung patis pala, I forgot. Lagyan natin ng konting patis. So now I put now the broccoli. It's ready to serve. Almost done. Let's cook now. Antayin lang natin na medyo tutuyo pa ng konti. Nalap. So now it's cooked. Ready to serve. So it's done. Shrimp curry with vegetables. So ito na guys, yung niloto kong shrimp curry. Ito na, it's done. Thanks for watching guys. Bye.